David's son gets cut every time you buy a phone.
Net worth. 5 billion a man with a total of 4 sentences on his Wikipedia page. David's son is the co-founder of Kingston Technology. In 1996, he sold the company, which specializes in computer memory products, to venture capital firm SoftBank for 5 billion. Basically, every time you buy a phone, son pockets commission. He began in a garage with his associate, John Too, and now he lives a humble, philanthropic life in Irvine, Cal.
You can find Reinhold Wirth, the Screw King, on his million yacht.
Net worth. 6 billion when he was 19 years old. Reinhold Wirth took over his father's minuscule screw business and in 2013, they posted billion in sales. He is at the helm of Adolf Weiwirth Group. Known as the Screw King, Wirth's company is a global supplier of assembly and fastening materials for construction, automotive, and engineering trades. He owns a big fat million yacht and 15,000 iconic works of art.
Alco Dango built his fortune on common commodities.
Net worth. 9 billion when he was a kid, he used to buy candy in bulk and sell it to other kids. This curiosity for money led Nigerian-born Alco Dango to become the richest man in Africa with a net worth of 9 billion as of June 2016. The Dango Group is a world leader in cement production with other companies manufacturing salt, sugar, and flour. As recently as September, Dango invested more than $1 million in the production of rice and sugarcane in Nasarawa, Nigeria.
Abigail Johnson is worth billions and is decidedly not flashy about it.
Abigail Johnson is worth billions and is decidedly not flashy about it. Leonardo del Vecchio has a low-key monopoly on sunglasses. Carl Albrecht quietly made billions and stayed out of the spotlight. Maria Fasolo probably loves Nutella even more than you do. You would never know Amancio Ortega was a billionaire just by looking at him.
Hey guys, thank you so much for the support and likes and comments down below. And also thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to see you in the next video then. Take care. Bye.